ambulance service. I wonder if they're from out of town and they didn't like that too much.
It could be like they're not.
And I hired us for. It's gonna hurt us for more than that.
You're going on YouTube, buddy!
That's the thing, man. I can see James.
Just to get slowed down. Uh-huh. What was the point of that?
Actually, if it was me, I'd been the one.
It's like an elderly. No, I can't tell. I got bald head. You gotta be pretty old, though.
I hate older black guys.
Yeah.
It does sound good, though.
Shoot, he almost made me freaking not go. God dang. That's basically two of them.
The wind gusts around 20 miles per hour will be possible. Not too bad, but you'll notice it if you're out and about today. We're staying dry today and tonight. And tonight will cool off again, but not as cold as we are this morning. We'll actually stay in the low 50s for early tomorrow.
Springfield, 39 in Xenia, 45. The Dayton Severe Weather Station.
You're missing.
Good role model to these kids and their friends so that that little boy and that little girl get to grow up and be just like you. Morgan Morgan, for our children. Now pound law on yourself. Offices Pensacola.
And now, the Marketing Minute. Advertising online.
Thank you. Nicolás Peraza.